In the space of a single generation, we've gone from this to this.
Watching the footage of the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11, I was struck by how not fat everyone in the crowd was. We looked like a completely different race of people.
The heart attacks, the strokes, the cancer, the blindness, the amputations, all of that, I think, is unnecessary suffering that we're causing people.